Hello, my name is Sorko. I was going to do this with a friend, but that didn't happen when she was visiting me. We did a lot of other things, and that was fun. But I decided to do this on my own. And why? There's a reason, but you will have to wait until the end. So basically, what I'm going to do now is some role playing two different characters. So here I go. Do you say that all life is cool? She said with a smile on her lips and a book in the hand of biology. She then releases a little blush but corrects herself before she continues. Do you know, that since all fetuses in the early stages have their gonads undifferentiated? Gonads are the organ-producing germ cells and sex hormones. All fetal genitalia are the same and are phenotypical female in the early stages of a fetus. Thus, the sex organ begins in the stomach. The penis and the clitoris are each other's direct counterparts and are derived from the same developmental tissue. The penis, as well as the clitoris, are within biology homologous, which means genetic properties of different organisms that are similar and have the same evolutionary origin. If one looks at evolution or anatomy or even DNA, there are similar structures that a body part of a species closely resemble that of another. Do you speak about Charles Darwin? Many years of observation. Did Charles Darwin succeed in developing a scientific theory that still holds today? The evolution theory. The theory of evolution is one that mutates and shapes us as species. If you now look up similarities for the vulva or like the clitoris and the penis, you, I promise you, you're gonna be shocked. Alisa says, "Wow, you say so? Speaking of life and woman, you know that in New Mexico they have a lizard called Whiptail. It is a lizard containing only woman. Scientists have been astonished by parthenogenesis. Or rather, all people of all time have been amazed by virgin birth. Such birth exists for some species, and one of the species is the lizard whiptail in New Mexico. How do they do that? By genetically cloning itself. Because the lizard are genetically identical, this makes them more vulnerable. And environmental change can potentially kill one who can possibly kill everyone. Bauman's team discovered that the cell count twice the number of chromosomes, so the egg gets a full chromosome count and genetic diversity and breadth. DNA is stored as a code made up of four chemical bases. The human DNA consists of about 3 billion bases, and more than 99% of those bases are the same in all humans. The order or sequence determines the information for building and maintaining an organism. When it comes to DNA, you want the order to differ because if a part that are the same on both chromosomes as in inbreeding, the offspring can be affect more like the lizard and the environment. And that was my roleplay. So why did I do this? I did this because you often hear like, women are that, and men are like that, and blah blah blah, and blah blah blah. And many don't realize that we have more common than we think. With all life. I ask you myself why I wanna do videos. And I look at the world, and I see so much hate, even though we are so similar to each other, even though if we see at evolution that we come from the same root, we're so hateful, and that's why I told myself, I don't like the world, so what can I do? I'm tired of sitting and staring at see all this shit. So I now see a platform. A platform where you can teach. One of the thing you can teach is to love each other and to care of each other, because that's all that we have. If life isn't about coming along and loving, then it's isn't a life that I wanna live. And that's why I decided that I have to do this shit, because if I don't do this shit, the world is going to die, and if I don't fight, then I have given up, and I'm not gonna give up on anyone. I'm not gonna give up on myself. I'm not gonna give up on you, and I'm sure we'll spread some love, peace. And I'm gonna say this. You're all my brothers and sisters from another mother or mistress. 'Cause that's evolution.